Hi guys! I would like to share some decorating ideas and tips with you on mixing metals and just totally glamming out your space. So I'm going to share a few places in my home that I've created mixed metals and created little vignettes. So let's get started with some of the ideas I've created here in my home. Here's a great example of how to add some sparkle and glam with a simple oversized vase placed on a mural pedestal. Here is a perfect example of how I've mixed metals. Yet again, here in my home, I put gold and chrome together here on my bar server. Here on my desk is a perfect example of taking something very inexpensive, this IKEA desk, and placing sheets of mirror that was only a few dollars and make it so much more glam, so much more elegant, and it just bring it to a whole nother level. Here above my desk, I created an awesome gallery wall. I've taken different type of shapes, different shades of gold, silver, pewter. This is a perfect example of ways to mix metals and bring in different elements of style right here. I absolutely love this gallery wall. It just makes me so, so happy. And this gallery wall is a perfect example of how to utilize old magazines that we may have around our home, or using those free printables off of the internet is definitely a way to create an awesome gallery wall as well. And the coffee table is always a great way to display our personality and mix metals and just have fun with it. This is definitely a carefree way to decorate in our home. Is another great example of mixing so many different type of metallics. I have golds over here, I have silvers, I have bronzy colors here, and it all works together. And here, this beautiful, awesome clock has the balance of both the mirror, it has the golds, it has the rhinestone. So it ties three different styles into one. This is totally awesome. Here's another idea. I took this mosaic vase, turned it into a side table, and placed a gold wire basket in the front of it. And because it's different metals and it just ties it all in, even brought back the sparkly glam pillow on the couch. Here, this super glam trunk is dual purpose. It's multifunctional because it houses our family games here, but it's also a stunning statement piece in my living space. So that's also a great idea. Find awesome statement pieces. Here in my china cabinet, it's a great way to display beautiful glam items. I created little vignettes here just with mosaic items, just different elements. Here on the centerpiece, this is a great example of neutral glam with all the gold tones, the burlaps. It's no color, it's just all glitter, glam, sparkly, metallic-y colors. So this is a great example of neutral glam. this is definitely an example of a glammed out, blinged out piece of fruit here. I found this here at XXL here in Germany. Beautiful placemats is always a great way to add glam to any table, circle or rectangular, square, no matter the shape. Beaded placemats are always a great idea for a glam factor. Mirror picture frames can definitely be a great way to add glam to any space. Here in my entryway, I also introduced mixed metals. I framed a poster from Hobby Lobby that had the grays, the golds, some metallic-y kind of colors, and I introduced the golds and the silvers tones here as well. Last but not least, here in my kitchen, I also introduced glam items here. I have little teapots that's in the chrome finishes. I have gold trays that houses all of my liquid detergents. And just, I have all type of metallic colors here. My fruit bowl is a rosier color here. So definitely mixing metals and metallics is definitely a way to add any glam factor, and you don't have to be stuck to one particular metal. I hope you guys enjoyed me sharing parts of my home and how I incorporated metallics, chromes, silvers, and just the overall glam factor. I know it may be over the top for some, but I just absolutely enjoy it so much. I want to thank you guys once again for rocking out with me, and if you do enjoy these type of videos, please give me a thumbs up. And if you're not part of my family, please do so by subscribing. Thank you guys so much, and I will speak to you guys very, very soon. Bye for now.